Thank you, Mr. President. I want to congratulate all of those that are being reappointed and the new appointments today. I would rise to speak to Peter Vallone, who is coming to the Court of Claims for the first time. I had the honor to work with him in the City Council when we came in a new group in 2002. In 2002, and I had the honor to work with him in the City Council. I know his diligence, his work ethic, his focus on making sure things were done right. He always was someone I could depend on to have a good argument with. When he was with you, he was with you 100% of the way. And when he wasn't with you, you knew that as well. But he was also a great colleague. Our children were the same ages, so we had an opportunity to talk about a lot of similar things as parents growing up. But you could always depend on Peter to be a person of conviction, a person that understood right from wrong, and a person that was serious about getting it done properly to make sure that the city benefited. I'm proud to know that he has been as a juror so far with an excellent track record with many other people that have recommended his style on the bench, his persistence and his temperament, and I'm glad to see that he is now going to be a member of the Court of Claims. So congratulations, Pete.